Well, yesterday or early this morning, we had an eclipse, a lunar eclipse. And in the post I wrote, I refer to having two eclipses in August. Eclipses always occur in pairs, sometimes in threes, but this time in pairs. So between now and the solar eclipse on the 22nd of August, just watch what's happening in your life. Eclipse time can be quite unsettling, and surprises may come from where you least expect them. So live with integrity, keep your visions out there. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.